one, and it must be finally gotta be love. But you're probably not, and probably didn't. Just saying that Snapchat text back game you're playing stars. Well, show me yours, and I'll show you mine. Then a couple screenshots end up online, and those dick pics and titty snaps have all gone viral on the internet.
Tight.
Naked pictures sound like fun until you break up and they make their way to everyone. And all of the creepers cranking it, spanking it, passing them on, posting it, showing it, blowing them up. Don't take those pictures like you do of you in your birthday suit. You in your birthday suit. Have a JJ vision with a nipple lick flick, a cock shot ball drop, a baby just a tip. Cause news moves fast but your boobs move quicker. Picture that ass on the front page of Flickr. NSFW, more like anywhere. Try my best to warn you, but you didn't care. Awkward pose, bad lights, light bend. Leave it to the pros, y'all. You should never send. Naked pictures sound like fun until you break up and they make their way to everyone. And all of the creepers cranking it, spanking it, passing them on, posting it, showing it, blowing them up. Don't take those pictures like you do of you in your birthday suit. Best case scenario, pictures of your stereo face never make it to the wrong hands. The inverse is the whole universe sees you shake your holiday hands. Background check for the perfect job, but the Google search shows you tickle bitties a dog. There's a booty smack screen cap going around, and you had to get a lawyer, get the nip clip taken down.
Well, that's what your junk looks like. So I guess there's that.
Naked pictures sound like fun until you break up and they make their way back to your mom. And all of the creepers cranking it, spanking it, passing them on, posting it, showing it, blowing them up. Don't take those pictures like you do of you in your birthday suit. You in your birthday suit.
To get in the slippy now.
Oh no, I need a bit of run up at that.
I know you do, don't you?